That's really thoughtful. Wow. That's really thoughtful. Wow. That's really thoughtful. Wow. That's really thoughtful. Oh. Nice.
Thanks very much.
Wow. That's really thoughtful. Wow. That's really thoughtful. Oh, nice. Oh, nice.
Thanks very much. Thanks very much. Thanks very much. Thanks very much.
Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes.
feet.
Your attempt to steal Imperial property has been detected, and reinforcements called from all nearby positions. Drop your weapons and enter Imperial custody, or face termination.
I'm sure we can negotiate reasonably.
I do not negotiate. You had your chance. Now be crushed by the might of the Empire.
I'm collapsing the cave and making my way out.
Stand by for examination and suggested products. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Well, this is a surprise. Good to see you, Captain. Normally, I'd say Havoc Squad would be better off closer to the front. But we just got a break that could make this the hottest spot on Hoth. We got a message from one of the Chiss.
Well, it's time they realized how much we outclassed them.
Not exactly, Captain. Here, I'll let the transmission speak for itself.
Republic Outpost, do you copy? I'm under heavy fire and I haven't got much time. I've stolen a data disk of time-sensitive information from Imperial Intelligence. I'm offering this to you in exchange for sanctuary. The Empire is hunting me. I don't know how long I can hold out. Send help, and I'll give you whatever you want.
You wouldn't be showing me this if you thought it was just an Imperial trick.
I think that Chiss would never choose to appear weak, even to bait a trap. He has to be desperate. If we're going to act, we have to act fast.
If he's telling the truth, it's too great an opportunity to pass up.
I was hoping you'd say that, Captain. Havoc Squad is the only outfit in the army that could pull this mission off. The signal came from a crashed dropship not far from here. Be careful. Bring the Chiss back if you can, but if it does look like a trap, get out.
Here.
I'd like a word with you when we get back to the ship.
Target was dead on arrival, but the data disk appears to be intact.
It's just as well. I'm not sure the men really wanted a Chiss hanging around here. The data disk is the critical thing. Let's get a look at it. Lieutenant, we need this decrypted.
Yes, sir. This is from Imperial Intelligence. It looks like it's a strategic assessment of the Ortolan Geothermal Power Station. Maps, avenues of attack.
The geothermal station is currently held by the White Maw. If the Empire takes it from them, we're in trouble.
Exactly what will happen if the Empire's plan succeeds?
Capturing the power station would give the Empire a completely self-sufficient fortified base on our doorstep. They'd be able to launch attacks from there with impunity. We'd never drive them out.
What do you suggest we do to stop them?
We don't have the manpower to defend that power station. Once you leave, the Empire could just take it. There's only one thing to do. Destroy it before they get there. Take these remote charges.
That's too bad. We could certainly use it.
It's not ideal, but we can't let the power station fall into Imperial hands.
When they saw the distress flare, Arik Base thought you were about to be slaughtered.
It worked! When I got a transmission from the Talls, I thought it might have been a fluke. This is fantastic.
Lieutenant, we're receiving messages on all channels. Kresh Outpost is reporting in now.
We're not alone out here anymore. Oh, this is gonna be fabulous for morale.
With communications back online, you should be able to call for backup. Or at least new orders.
Sir, I've picked up an urgent transmission from the Crescent Canyon facility. Putting it through now.
How far away are they? Why didn't your long-range sensors detect an Imperial attack?
They're in the geothermal plant in Crescent Canyon. We don't have any sensors near there. The Ortolans were the first people on Hoth. They came here as colonists. Their facility at Crescent Canyon has the best cold-weather technology on Hoth. Technology that's now in Imperial hands.
I'll go see what can be done to save these colonists.
Thank you. Try to reach Supervisor Aldo. He's in charge of the facility. Contact me once you found him. Good luck.
A word with you when we get back to the ship.
The Republic has left you alone to die, frozen in the Outer Rim. Surrender, and the Empire will get you back to the core. The Republic has left you alone to die, frozen in the Outer Rim. Surrender, and the Empire will get you back to the core.
Don't be afraid. I'm not with the Empire. I came to help you.
Those who report Republic sympathizers will be rewarded. Those who harbor the anarchists in our midst will be punished. Which would you rather be?
You got the best soldier in the Republic out here. This is the safest place on Hoth.
The Republic stole this planet from your people. The Empire will give it back to you, if you only let us.
When did you tell him this? Maybe we can still stop him if we hurry.
You're all alone out here. The Senate doesn't care what happens to the Outer Rim. Surrender, and you can leave Hoth alive.
Go, but the Empire hasn't won yet. There's still time to save your people if you're willing to try.
Republic soldiers, your base has been destroyed. You are stranded and outnumbered. Surrender to the Empire.
Havoc Squad. If this doesn't work, it's gonna get very hot very fast over there.
Understood. And thanks. We have a lot of wounded in Colto tanks. We need more time. Head into the mines and try to stop them from igniting the gas. We'll prepare for the worst. Good luck.
Thank you.
Republic soldiers, your base has been destroyed. You are stranded and outnumbered. Surrender to the Empire.
Ah!
feet.
Thank goodness I got to you in time. You're walking into a trap. The Ortolans have betrayed us.
You were at Auric Base, weren't you? How'd you get here ahead of me?
The, lieutenant sent me here right after you left. We intercepted a transmission from Supervisor Aldo to Coral Torin, telling him you were on your way.
I appreciate your words of caution.
They're setting up an ambush, just a little further down the tunnel. If you hurry, you can catch them before they're ready. Kill me. You've got to understand. I had no choice.
Why exactly shouldn't I shoot you?
The Republic is looking for some prototype that crashed here. The thing probably burned up in the atmosphere. We're never going to find it. With the Republic, the only way I leave Hoth is in a body bag. The Empire offered to ship me back to the core.
You agreed to help kill me and everyone at Auric Base, and I shouldn't kill you because...
Because you're... so much nobler than I am? What happens to me now?
I'll have someone come get you.
Wait, you're...
Lieutenant, send someone to pick up Private Falk, and tell them to keep an eye on him.
Falk? What the... There's a strike team on its way. That's another one I owe you, I guess. Thanks.
You're leaving me on Hoth? Couldn't you just shoot me?
That's far enough. You must know by now that no backup is coming. You're all alone down here. Surrender your weapons, and I'll see that you're returned to Republic space.
How about you drop your weapons now, and I'll go easy on you?
You're clearly more capable than the fools at Auric Base, but the situation is decidedly in my favor. Surely you understand that this conflict is pointless? Even if you save the base, those men will die here. One lost ship is worth more to the Republic than all the soldiers on this planet. They will never leave Hoth alive.
They can't leave Hoth, so it's better to blow them to bits?
I see that we're not going to be able to have an intelligent discussion here. Very well, then. I'll make this quick and painless.
That was a mother of a fight. I can't believe we stopped them in time.
Last-minute victories are what Havoc Squad is for. You get used to it after a while.
The area is secure. Maybe you should let the lieutenant know the base isn't about to explode.
Welcome back. I can't thank you enough for this.
We've got Private Falk in custody now. He'll be under guard until his court-martial. I still can't believe it.
I just finished my report to Republic Command. General Ando wanted to speak with you when you returned.
Tell the General I'll speak with him now, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir. I'll call him at once, sir. Lieutenant Laskin to Republic Command. General, do you read me?
General Ando here. Ah, these must be the people you spoke of. On behalf of the entire Republic, I commend you. Your actions have saved countless lives, not only on Hoth, but throughout the galaxy. Is there anything you'd like to say on this occasion?
The Lieutenant held this place together through the worst possible circumstances. He deserves a promotion.
Well, that's good advice. Lieutenant Laskin, you are hereby granted the rank of Captain, effective immediately. Keep up the good work.
Thank you, sir. I won't let you down.
I hope to see you again. We could certainly use more people like you. Good luck out there. Ando out.
I'm not sure how much time we have before the Empire seizes the power station. Good luck out there.
Up and at 'em.
on your feet.
I'll meet up with Corporal Sajan right away. I'll keep my eyes open, Sergeant.
Captain, sir, they're everywhere. Sir, they're all over us. You have to warn Sergeant Yoon.
The enemy is neutralized, Corporal.
Neutralized enemy. Oh, good, good. It was pirates. Grimy, murdering pirates. They knew what we were after. Their leader grabbed the Umbra part and ran.
Do you know where the pirates are based? Who their leader is?
All I heard them say was that they needed the Umbra parts. Please, sir. You have to warn Sergeant Yoon. The pirates will be gunning for him next.
Yoon needs to know what's heading his way. Sergeant Yoon, come in. Sajin's team was ambushed by pirates. The Umbra component was stolen. More pirates are headed for your position. Over. Two men were dead on arrival, and Sajin won't survive his wounds.
Thank you, sir. I had to be sure. Had to warn him.
Yoon wanted you to know that you served with honor, Sajin.
Thank you. Thank you.
Smoking, no cooking, the hot pot. I can't fucking on your bitch, yeah, that. Looking up, open the park, pot.